In this demo, we will be programming an I2C EEPROM using the Aardvark I2C SPI Host Adapter. To program the EEPROM, we will be using the Total Phase Control Center Serial Software. The Control Center software is a free software package you can download from our website. The software is supported on Mac, Windows, and Linux devices. Now we will connect our Aardvark Host Adapter to the software. Once connected, we will focus on the I2C control section of the software. Before we can start programming, we will need to turn on the target power to the EEPROM. Now we will enter the I2C slave address of the EEPROM we will be programming. Next, we will program the chip by entering in data in the master write section of the software. Keep in mind that the first byte indicates the offset where we will start writing or reading. In this case, the offset is 00. Finally, we will click the master write button to write the data to the EEPROM. The transaction log shows all the actions performed by the Aardvark adapter. We can confirm here the data was successfully written to the EEPROM. Now, let's read the contents of the EEPROM to verify the data we just programmed. First, we need to write 00 to the EEPROM because we want to begin reading from that same offset. After resetting to the offset, we will perform a master read. In the transaction log, we can double-click the transaction to view all the data that was read from the EEPROM. Notice the first three bytes are the same ones we wrote to the EEPROM earlier in the demo. 112233. Next, we will take a look at the batch mode, which allows developers to easily write simple scripts in XML in order to perform a series of transactions. Example scripts are included in the software download. For this demo, we will load the EEPROM write example. You can easily load, edit, and save your own XML scripts. Help for all these commands is available right in the software. When we click execute, the script will run and the EEPROM will be programmed. We can verify all the transactions in the log. As you have seen, the Control Center Serial Software and the Aardvark I2C SPI Host Adapter can be used to easily program EEPROMs or any other I2C target device you may want to work with. For more videos and information on the tools, please visit Total Phase at www.totalphase.com.